San Antonio police say a driver who caused a deadly crash on the southeast side last week was racing at the time. That crash happened on Rigsby Avenue right outside Comanche Park. The two-year-old girl in the suspect's car was also seriously hurt. Our Katrina Weber is live in the 2600 block of Rigsby with more on our top story. And Katrina, you mentioned earlier that he is not the only person facing charges.
That's right. Both the suspect and the mother of the two-year-old girl are both have been arrested in connection with this case. Now, the charges against the mother are for not having the toddler in a child safety seat. 20-year-old Selena Hernandez and her daughter were riding in the car with 24-year-old Daniel Tellez at the time of the crash. The charges against him include manslaughter. We told you about the crash when it happened last Wednesday evening. The arrest affidavit says Tellez had no driver's license and was traveling at more than 80 miles per hour in a 40-mile zone. His car slammed into one driven by 80-year-old Antonio Arizmendez Martinez, who was killed in the crash. He was making a turn onto Rigsby from Covington Road at the time. The affidavit says Tellez's car caught fire after the crash. Again, he had three people in the car with him, including Hernandez and her two-year-old daughter. Witnesses told police that none of the adults tried to pull the toddler from the burning car. Bystanders had to rescue her, and the affidavit says that that toddler is now partially paralyzed as a result of injuries she suffered in the crash. Reporting live on the southeast side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.